Today's Wednesday's child has energy to burn. She's a dancer, she's a fast runner, and wants to add artists to her list of talents. No matter what she's doing or where she's going, Chloe has a magical way about her. Cynthia Seguire has tonight's Wednesday's Child report.
In a room full of bright colors,
I like to draw.
15-year-old Chloe stands out as a masterpiece of kindness.
I'm caring. I love taking care of things. I'm kind, and I love my friends, my family, and the people that help me and guide me, like you.
When she's drawing,
it calms my nerves and also it just gives me joy.
Chloe relaxes in the moment. She seizes opportunities to be still.
The thing that I really love about Chloe is that she's able to stay in the moment. She doesn't dwell on the past. She doesn't worry about the future. She's just present in the moment.
Chloe has spent most of her life in foster care. She was only 5 years old when she was removed from an abusive home.
I was in the street. Why? I don't want to be treated like that ever again.
10 years later, Chloe has an army of advocates who are trying hard to get her adopted.
She has that athletic gene in her. She's a quick runner, and she's a really sweet girl.
Chloe's tender heart is always focused on others.
I want a parent to like love and care for me, and I want a parent that if they have more than one child, I want them to take care about the whole family, but not just me.
Chloe is one of a kind. Like the unicorn she got to take with her, Chloe is filled with magic and sparkle.
To me, she means joy.
One day, Chloe envisions her final picture to include a family who will love her as much as she plans to love them. Cynthia Seguire, Channel 8 News.
We want to thank Painting with a Twist Dallas for hosting Chloe and her CPS caseworkers. You need to be licensed to foster or adopt a child in Texas. Just visit WFAA.com/WednesdaysChild to get that process started.